gonna come down? When are you going to land? I should have stayed on the phone. I should have listened to my mind. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up for you. I'm not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be.
Made a new friend. Did you know you're in his MSN name?
I'm the IA, not really.
Yeah, you
are my Bebo picture.
Yeah, I know.
Are you proud of that?
Actually, I don't really care.
What sort of style would you call your haircut?
I'm not answering that.
Why not?
That's the most pathetic question I've ever heard.
That's a good point. Pathetic question.
What kind of questions would you like us to ask you? How are you running the mile later? Are you going for a best time or?
What are you doing? How are you walking?
First, second, what? So look how much less than everything.
Just ask him about your.
What do you think of us? Our year 11 class.
Scary.
You think year 11s are scary?
Not really.
Oh.
Oh. So you're not scared of us at all?
Do you like Josh?
Don't hate him.
You don't hate him? Oh, that's good.
See? But you like me though, actually. It's not just not hate me, you actually like me, don't you?
What's your favourite snack?
Yeah, how are your hamsters?
I don't have hamsters.
You do.
You told us they scratched you.
Oh, that's my dad's dribble. And it bit me.
What's this black stuff around your mouth?
Glue.
Glue?
I've been painting with paint, shut up.
You haven't been eating glue, have you?
No. We had a paint fight in art.
Fair enough. We end this interview?
Yeah, you should admit that on a video.
Like, you know, on the news when they have a handshake. Like,
go on.
Handshake sound. Think. Go on.
It's either a handshake or a kiss sound.
Yeah, a handshake or a kiss.
Real man, I just got back from the mall, man. Guess what I got?
Man, what you get, soldier boy?
Man, I got me some bathing ape. I got me some bacon. 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 I got me some bacon.